Yeah.
Hello, my friends all over the world. I was very nervous. We are waiting for the race, 270 kilometers from the south of Belgium, 270 kilometers. And it is a hard wind, both four, three or four, on the head. There is one pigeon coming. I wait, but I will speak too. I have now six pigeons back from the 12, and I think we are in the front of the race. It's blue sky, hard wind on the head. We are nervous that the pigeons are coming. Again, two. Wait and you can see them. Now I go to there, they are a little afraid. We have now six of the 12. That's fantastic. My number one of the list, he is number six. And the number last from the last week, he was now the first. But then it was the wind for the south. And now it's northwest, so that is the difference. Every pigeon have a quality. For the west, for the east, for the north, for the south. But we must have pigeons for all weather and all wind. But we have them also. Okay, we are looking now for number 7 of the list. Thank you. My dear friends, here I am. That was the first today of the race of 270 kilometers from Beersjes. I like this pigeon. Look, it's a young cock. He has fantastic eyes, jewels of eyes. He's from the family of the August Hofkens. They are racing from 80 to 650 kilometers. I was winning before many times races from 650 kilometers. You see, that is a young cock. And they have a full wind. This is one new feather, but we are working with light and no light. And the light make it if he is go on or not. And now he is very good for the race, but he have all the pants, all the wing is completely. And when I don't do it with the light, then he is here or here, and he have so big open piece in the wing. And by that we make it. He's very happy that he's back. He don't like that I take him, but I want to show. I hope he's not afraid that he don't come next week. Now I let fly him from my hand to the loft. You see, we have a very small loft, but we have big lofts also. But it is also for to have nice moments. Every time when a pigeon is coming, we are happy. It is a beautiful look. I heard we are in the top of the race today. We have 370 pigeons about. And we are in the top and we are very happy. Now I give him his freedom and I look what he is doing. Come on. You see, he is going in the sky, he is not afraid. Why he come not 10 minutes earlier? Then he is number one of all. You see, he have not many in the body, dus next week he come again. And I tell you, nice day.